This is KOAM News at 9 on Fox 14. I'm Tanya Bach. The city of Pittsburgh tonight approved a tax incentive for a new business development. The agreement with a group representing the Pittsburgh Town Center shopping complex redistributes the 1.5% local sales tax collected by three new retailers. Two-thirds of it will go to the city, the other third going to the developer to recoup construction costs with a cap of $600,000 or 20 years of collections, whichever comes first.
We worked with the city the last 4 or 5 months to draft a plan. There's no new tax for the city's residents, and we will get one-third of the 1.5% sales tax. The city will get two-thirds. I have calculated where the city will reap an additional $1.5 million between the increased sales tax and the increased property tax that the city generates, their portion over 20 years. Ours is going to be limited to 600. So it's a really a win-win.
Well, the council also approved the purchase of two new garbage trucks for nearly $500,000 and hundreds of garbage cans and dumpsters for nearly $100,000. This comes as many residents have had issues with Card's trash service in Pittsburgh and other parts of the four states. Well, that new development is expected to begin next month, of course, bringing three retail stores to Pittsburgh. KOAM's Amber Jenkins has more.
A new development featuring three retail stores is being proposed to Pittsburgh city officials. Officials are interested in the development project after seeing profit numbers from Marshall's.
But we've recently added Marshall's. So in November of 2022, we added Marshall's, which has been extremely successful. We've seen a 23% increase in that shopping area since the addition of Marshall's, so we're really excited for that.
Officials believe adding Ulta, Rack Room, and Five Below will help keep shoppers in Pitt and add variety.
They've got a one-stop shop. They don't have to go on to Joplin. They don't need to go to Kansas City. Stay right here in Pittsburgh and find what you need. We also think for the holidays it'll be a great addition.
Reporting in Pittsburgh, Amber Jenkins, KOAM News.
The development is expected to be completed in June of 2025.